Good evening. Chatham police investigate a murder without the victim's body. A judge in Detroit refuses bail for a former deputy police chief. Forecast calls for flurries with a high near freezing. Details on News Final, beginning at 11.